to do our shoulders. Okay, we'll just do the really easy ones. Just do the shrug. Right? And we've got all of everything. We'll do a little bit of that too. I was planning on doing a little something else, but that's okay. Alright, I can change and work. Okay, and then we have our two hands right over left. Push up and push down. Okay, and then we start alternating. Left up. Right up. It's always an inside. Stretch. Now we're going to the side. Here. Over the side here. Just press down. Okay? The left, the bottom hand presses down. And you stretch. Okay? This one, okay. This pushes up. This pushes in. Okay. Switch. And try to get it as straight up as you can. Okay. You can get it. 40%. And then, so you can feel a stretch. Okay. If you do it right, if you do it right, you feel all the stretch in your arm and all the stretch in your side. Okay? If you do it right. You feel a real big stretch all the way down this way. Okay? Alright. Now we'll do a little bit, okay, of our waist and our hips. So we put our hands this way. I'm going to go sideways, but we're going to be stepping out to your right. Okay? From here, bend down your knees. Okay, we take a step out. Okay, turn to our left. Okay, go back to the center. Turn to the right. Back to the center. Close. Bring our feet back together. Step out. Okay, turn to the left. Turn to the right. And back to the center. And close. The right foot back to the left. Okay, I'm going to do it one more time. Okay. Step out to the right, turn to the left, turn to the right, go back to the center, and close. This time we're going to go to the left. Take a step on the left, okay? Turn to the left, turn to the right, to the left, and then go back to the center, and back. Take a step out with our left, turn to our right, turn to the left, bring your feet back together. Step out one more time. Okay? Turn to the right, turn to the left, go back to the center, and close. Alright? This is actually to loosen up your waist and your hips. Okay? Now we'll do our little bit of footwork. Okay? From here we just step out with our left, go forward, and step forward, okay? Follow-up step, and then the back step. Step back. Heel comes up, and then we try to bring it back into an empty step. Step forward. All the way. Push. Alright? Go back straight. Actually, what you can do is put your two hands this way, and step, and come back. Step forward. Push, step back, come in and step forward, step back, go back to the empty step. Now we'll do the right side, so we'll have right leg forward, take a step, go forward, step back, go to the empty step, step forward. Okay, we're going to go. go through a really quick review, and then what I'm going to do today, that was my plan anyway. What I'm going to be correcting each one of you, I mean, make three corrections on each one of you. I'm going to go through a full review, and then I'll make corrections, okay? Ready?
All right. Bring up our hands. Down. Take a step. And over. And push. Okay. Go back. Now it's knee shake. Ready. Get it. Up. Sink. Step. And push.
Take a step to the right. Look to the left.
Okay. Any questions? Let's go back. Really? Ready? Up. Down. Step. Push. Open up, come back, inhale, take a step to the right, look to your left, step to the right, step to the right, okay.
And how many times did you do that?
Three. Yes.
And also, if you're just, say you're walking down the street on a normal walk.
Okay.
How far should our, as we're walking, our front foot should be in front of us? Should we be making shorter steps or not so long that when you kind of lose your balance?
No, you actually, you make short steps.
Short
okay.
steps.
Okay, yeah. This
I know you mentioned that sort of last week, and I was wondering.
Okay, this style, okay, is predicated on really, it's called short form. Small form, and it's actually the feet are closer together.
Okay,
the only time you do, you can actually go wider to stretch out your legs, but in reality, you want to always keep it, below, this, the back foot, or even go here, you're always balanced, The only one that's a little weird is like when you step out, okay? But you only take a step forward. You don't go wide. Okay? Step out. Everything is small.
Small.
Okay. When you turn to the side, you turn your foot to the side. Your feet.
No, you keep your both feet straight.
You just go like this.
Yeah. Well, actually, you turn. Actually, I didn't get specific enough. But the thing is, when you do this, when you turn, excuse me, you exchange your hands. You're still turning. So when you go like here, this is still turning. And then you take a step. Okay, this is still turning. So you don't go like this, and then just switch your hands, and then go like this. Okay, it's actually you turn, you make a turn. We'll do a little bit on the ruler. Okay, because actually you turn. There is a turn, and you use your waist. Okay, see here, you use the waist. Turn, move the way, it keeps going. Take a step, and it keeps going. Okay? Well, let's go. Anything else? Okay. We're going to start again. Knee, up. Down. Lower. And push. Back. Open. Close. Turn to the corner. Step, open up, and back, into an L, take a step to the right, turn to your left, take a step to the right, look to your left, step to the right, look to your left, and come back and close, okay, we'll do one more, and then we'll land, okay? Up. Down. Step. Push. Back. Open. Close. Turn. To the right corner. Take a step. Open up. Back in and out. Okay. Take a step to the right. Look to your left. Take a step to the right. Step to the left. Look to your left. Step to the right, to the left, come back, open, close, and now, we switch the ball, left over right, take a step out to the windows, and push, with the right hand, up, left hand is down, okay, right, okay, not yet, okay, go, step by step. Okay, ready? Up. Down. Forward, push. good. Close, turn to the right. Step out. Come back into an L. Take a step to the right. Step to your left. Step to the right. Go to your left. Take a step to the right. Step to the left. Close, open. Close. Switch your ball with your left over your right. Open up and push towards the window. Okay, get a little bit closer though. Okay, right, one more time and then we'll head on. And then we'll do that whole little group there. Ready? Up. Forward and push. That. Good. Left is on top, right on the bottom. Open it up and push to the windows. Come back, play the loops. Just come back, just switch. From here, just switch to here. It's just a hand. Here. Just go back and switch. Okay? Now turn, push with our right, take another step, push with our left, step forward and punch. Okay, you have to hold on. Good. Okay, questions? Looks like you're getting a little weaker. Okay, let's go. Okay, ready? Up, down, forward, push, back, open, close. Turn to the right corner, take a step, open up, come back into an L, take a step to the right, to the left, take a step to the right, to the left, take a step to the right, to the left, come back, open, close, left hand over right, open up, push, right hand, okay, come back, play the loot. We push with the right hand, step forward, push with the left hand, step forward, double punch, double grab, okay, okay, move. I'm getting a bigger workout than before. Okay, any questions? No? Push.
to the right corner, take a step, open up, yeah, come back in to the down, take a step to the right, look to your left, take a step with the right, look to the left, take a step to the right, look to the left, come back, open, close, left hand now is above the ball, on top, open up, push towards the windows. Take a step back, play the lute, turn your lead foot slightly at 45, extend the right, step again, 45, push with the left, and step forward with two hands, and punch. Now, up back, okay, in an empty stance, step forward and push. Okay, and come back, open, and close. We're going to go a little faster because I thought it was going to take less time. Okay, any questions?
I think that's because you're going slower.
Am I going faster? Yeah, we're going to do everything. Let's do that. Okay. When you open and close. Alright? You open and close, the left hand moves over the right. What you do is extend the left. Okay? You bring the right hand back near your ear, not to your ear, but near your ear. The right hand, left hand extends. You turn so your left foot is facing straight into the window. And you bring your right hand past your top of your ear below. Not the bottom, but the top. And then push. Okay?
Moving right foot forward.
You just follow. Okay, watch again. Okay? Just watch this time. Okay? Here. Open and close. Left over right. Now the thing is I take a step out, these two expand. I'm bringing it down, okay? Now the thing is you turn, this left foot has to turn slightly, okay? This, the right hand, comes up to your ear, okay? Up to like here, just grazes your ear, you don't touch it. If you want to do it, you can, all right? You just touch your ear, and then you just go forward, okay? Now you have to do that with confidence. The thing is if we break it down too much, then what happens, a lot of people will go like this, and then it has to be, whoa, just one move. Okay? No. You keep moving your left leg when you should not be moving your left. But see, that's too forward. See, it has to come up. Okay, remember I said? Okay, you come to the instep. So then you're balancing. There you go. A little bit up, a little higher with your toe. See, you're not going by your ears. You drive off your legs. Okay, see? Okay, I know it's a little hard, but the thing is you have to do it with your legs. What you're doing is with your hand, and you're putting too much weight forward. So you're totally off balance. Okay, you understand what I'm saying? So what you have to do is just go mechanically. You know, come up here, touch. Okay. See, that lines you up. The ear will line you up. And then actually, when you finish, you should be following down your nose. Okay. You want to get real technical. This very tip is called the finger of Buddha. Okay, over here? Yes. And it goes right out your nose. When you come out here, and it just goes right here. So you can stretch. Those are actually, yeah, so you can actually be aligned. Okay, right now we're not going to get that heavy on it. But that helps you be aligned. Okay, questions? Look. Okay, this one, you spread. See, the thing is a lot of this stuff is going at opposites. Okay, have you ever seen juggling?
Okay?
Yeah.
I juggle too. And the thing is what you do is the right hand and left hand are moving in opposites. But this left hand goes down. This right hand goes forward. So the back leg goes in this direction. The left leg has to be stable so this can go down. See, if you're not balanced, see, the thing is, this actually helps. This hand balances you. Okay? When you go here, this balance, you have to have this one pushing down. Okay? All right. Did we do enough on that? So we go. Continue. We can go the other side. Okay. We'll go from the beginning.
Okay, we'll just add that piece up.
Ready? Up. Down. Take a step. Push. Back. Open. Close. Turn to the right corner. Take a step. And spread your wings. Come back into an L. Exchange hands and then step to the right. Go to the left. Take a step to the right. To the left. Step to the right. To the left. Bring the hands back. Open. Close. Left hand is over right. We open up. Come slide passing our ear and straight out to the width. Left hand down. Come back. Leg loop. Turn our left knee leg 45. Push out with our right. Take a step, another step, 45,